Welcome to the channel The Practical Study. Today we are going to discuss Boge Compressor HMI. This is a Boge compressor 132 kilowatt VFD controlled. And this is the HMI of Boge compressor that is very simple and very user friendly. This is focus control 2.0 module. As you can see that on this HMI there are following features. First of all, you will see that this is the set pressure, this is the running pressure 7.5 bar, that is a running pressure of compressor. This is the set pressure, we have set 7.7 pressure or internal pressure of compressor. This is the efficiency of compressor and this is the temperature of the compressor at that point. Now moving to the next page, here you can see that the 81 hours of compressor which is showing, that is the service maintenance indication time, that 81 hours are left for the service of maintenance. And also you can see that there is a red indication which is running on the HMI screen, which is telling me that your compressor maintenance is about to due. And other features you can see that there is motor hours, motor running hour, receiver, HMI battery voltage. Moving to the next page, here you can see that there is a compressor efficiency, operating hours of compressor, that how much time the compressor has been on load, and idling hour means that how much time that compressor was on sleep mode